Tata. This song is dedicated to the people of Africa. Swimix, give me some drums. Yo, African people, unite. Come together for the sake of your future. Yo, African people, unite.
Hello Africa, tell me how you doing. Hello motherland, tell me how you doing. Hello Africa, tell me how you doing. Hello motherland, tell me how you doing.
Hello Nigeria, that's my motherland. Coming to Sweden now, causing a hysteria. Takes a long time to travel the globe. So why be shy, why be humble? I just came straight out the jungle. You can't compete with me, cause you know I got the rhythm. I did it before, now we'll do it again. So listen what I say, yeah, hear my point of view. Not everyone can do this, no, in fact only a few. Sophisticated, hard curated, that's who I am. You know I've been waiting, so stop pumping. Make some noise. The money can trap the house, I trap the flan, trap the booyah, trap the Zulu, trap me, no living house, me living the tree. A little stick and give you a shop, no smoke, no sim, no take no cup. On me takes a glass of juice.
Hello Africa, tell me how you doing. Hello motherland, tell me how you doing. Hello Africa, tell me how you doing. Hello motherland, tell me how you doing.
I'm calling on the biggest of the pyramid top to join the beast and peace of our fatherland, Africa. Cause with a boundary we can move the mountains. Drop your personal individual ambitions. Just the devil of a purifier fatherland. African people, come from your vulture. Start the film cause you are the era of the mankind. You are the dreams, you are the hope, you are the future. You are the past, you are the grandfather of civilization. This is what ANC want old dog to see. The impossible just takes a little longer. Out of this world and into another world. The earth is spinning round and there is so much to discover. The African man seems to be everywhere. If there are people in the world who know the right is never wrong, stop the fire burning in my home, Africa. Martin Luther King Mandela, you had a dream. Self-evidence and equality for men. Africa for me and Africa for you, the clan. It doesn't really matter where the cat is black or white. What really matter is to catch the mouse. I'd rather do it in an African way. Hello Africa, tell me how you doing.